lockbox that opens when you give the right password.
To make the lockbox, we attach 6 cardboard pieces to the top loop. Then we put a motor to act as a lock that will move if you enter the correct password. We also made the exterior look like space.
To build our lockbox, we use LEDs, resistors, buttons, cardboard, hot glue, a motor, and a tuber.
We programmed the lockbox to open when, I mean, to move the motor when you put in the correct password, and to play a buzzer and reset the password if you got it wrong.
We tested our lockbox roughly 7 times and once our ride very pilot.
We would add more and better LEDs, remove the glow on the back, and improve the lock.
Then,
okay. I'm going to have you two come up to your project right now. Do you want to?
Do they need it?
Not really. Sorry about that.
Once the green light starts, stop sleeping, that means you're part of the team.
Okay, so enter in the passcode now, or do you guys want to do one wrong first? That's fine, let's shoot it now.
So when it buzzes, that means you got it wrong. So.
Close it back. Okay. So can we get a round of applause for both Eric and Jonathan?